Four, three, two, one.
Shit, 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 fuck, shit, fuck. All right, let's go. Buck up, you motherfucker, come on. Come on!
Yeah, I don't even know where to start with everything that's happening on my end.
Yeah, I got a good old Brad here saying he needs to buck up and hop on that ship.
I'm sure that'll go perfectly well.
Well, we're gonna try. I know the first time we played, it did not end great.
Only one way to go.
Time to do some splurring. At least now we get to go through this section. Yeah, if we hadn't touched any of that shit that they kept swapping out of our hands, Brad probably would have been able to come back through and read some of it. It happens.
Doesn't it always?
It's why these games allow for multiple playthroughs. Or are good for multiple playthroughs. That was loud.
Hello? Who's there? This can't be good.
Anything interesting over here? Ooh, door open. There's that green mist. Always fun to see.
Well, that's the Manchurian gold.
You found the gold.
I found the gold.
Bless.
It's a chemical.
At least the haunted house had a reward at the end. Granted, it's just a chemical.
It's a chemical. I wouldn't exactly call it a reward per se.
I just found a whole bunch of people huddled together that look like they've died of shock.
You found a secret. It's a secret to everyone.
What they were scared of is.
After I found the gold, my hallucination wore off. This is no longer a ballroom.
Oh?
It does appear that ghosts are leaving me alone for now.
Wonderful.
Well, that's good. I just ran into a room. Oh! Okay.
The cargo must be secured to avoid movement during the passage. Avoid storing chemicals. Well, I'm glad someone didn't follow the rules.
Jesus. Fuck this place.
Did you really?
Patrol vehicle, U.S. Military 14th Division.
What am I hearing?
That door does open. Fair enough. I think I want to check out something back here, though. That looked like potentially a frame for. Nope, that was not. Okay. Okay. I don't think anything good could come out of investigating these stalls. Oh.
Broken wires.
You still playing as Fliss?
Yeah.
Okay. Leon failed. What'd you fail at?
I don't know what you're referring to.
I just had another one of those heart check events and it just said you failed.
I'm not doing a heart check event. I'm just walking around.
Yeah, no, I get it.
The game is gaslighting us.
Everything might not be what it seems.
I'm actually slightly confused onto where I am supposed to go now.
I'm not really.
Maybe I'm supposed to. Maybe I'm just supposed to backtrack.
Mustard gas. Looks World War II.
Maybe they're through here. Need something to help me get up there.
Okay. I'll take a look around. That looks like a winner.
And a premonition that just showed us drowning.
Bless. My favorite kind of premonition.
It could happen. The most realistic one.
Yeah, we are on a ship in the middle of the ocean.
That's what I'd put my money down. Probably drowning.
Probably drowning. No one should have access to specific caskets. I'd assume, specifically, the caskets that were oozing some kind of green liquid. Probably that was what was top secret.
I found both corpses from the tutorial.
Oh, bless. We died right next to each other, I thought, so...
Yep. Yep, one person in a locker, the other person right in front of the locker. Though the gun he had is mysteriously missing. But that might be metagaming.
I just ran into one of the pirates. Then it swapped me off of Brad. Oh wait, nope, I'm still Brad.
Who's that? Who's there? Get away!
That's not opening.
No, I'm not hearing this.
Well, you're definitely having the more interesting adventure right now. I've been stuck in the same room trying to look for a way out.
Fair.
Skeletons.
I can't find any door.
Skeletons? Where's this some sort of altercation?
I must be missing it. Like, it's obvious.
Ooh, I found a big old wrench. Possibly the one you were referring to earlier, but I found it as Brad.
That was a hot minute ago. Can you use it as a weapon?
I don't know.
I'm not supposed to see this.
It looked weapon-esque.
He definitely picked it up.
Oh, fuck no.
Oh. I got spooked and jumped.
Well, that's not good.
That's not good.
Oh.
Hey! Brad?
Captain?
How did you find
me? Hey, I ran into you.
Hey. Where'd you get the gas mask?
I'd say my plan of finding crooks was a pretty solid move.
Yeah, I'll definitely give you that one. I mean, now they don't know how many of us there are.
Mm-hmm.
What's with the gas mask?
I found it in one of the lockers. I thought it would help, but I don't know. We should get out of here.
Well, bless. Things have lined back up again. We were split for a hot minute there. And I assume it'll probably split us again. Nope, we're
okay.
Still together.
Safe to say that we are now lost.
It's a big ship, can have a lot of corridors. I guess we just gotta explore every damn one of them until we find a way out.
Well, this is officially the furthest we've taken Brad in this game.
Yeah, no.
Wow.
Didn't find the gas mask last time.
That is so not what you want to have happen when you're on a boat.
Yeah, there was a locker and it had like a jump scare in it. But then as I walked away from the locker, it reopened. So I checked it out again.
Exactly.
And the gas mask was hanging there. What's up on the ceiling?
Whoa.
Yikes.
Hey, look at this! Get over here! What do you think?
I was about to read something.
Up there?
I'm sorry.
I don't think we can go any lower. I'd say that's the main drive shaft. You ready?
Yeah.
Time to boost. To be fair, it looks like it's a one-way... one-way
trip. I might be able to reach down and help you up.
Alright, yep, fair. Hopefully I don't get tetanus by scraping my arms.
Yeah, it's fun. He looks pretty light.
Worse could happen, honestly, at this point.
That looks like the way out.
Yeah, at least tetanus will take a while to set in.
Did you happen to find the, the cap for the boat? While you were, wandering?
Nope. I was led away from it. That's when I was caught.
That is a shame.
That's the whole reason I was led away.
You know, reach down and pick up the perfect weapon. But instead, got this.
No. Only down the street.
That's a shame.
Well, I wasn't sure if the guy that you killed happened to be carrying it was the deal.
I didn't kill him. I find that slanderous. I did not kill him.
Fair
enough. He just kind of dropped dead.
Spooked.
He ran into a hallway and just kind of started shooting. He didn't live.
Damn. It's all the way up there.
No, he didn't have it on him. They left it there when they dragged me away.
No shit, Sherlock.
You're catching on.
Oh yeah, we're not busting that lock
nope.
off of there.
No go.
Granted, I did drop that gas mask. I don't have it anymore, it looks.
That would have been helpful.
Yeah, it might have been worth keeping a hold of.
Then again, he said himself he didn't know why he was carrying it around.
True.
Contextually.
But with all this green gas going around.
Hey, Fliss. Want to look at this?
Do we want to go back down after jumping up?
That ladder. That could be our ticket out of here.
Bring the ladder by truffles.
I'll go.
No, I should be the one to go.
That's fine. Be a hero. What do I care?
I just see my reputation with Liz going down.
You okay? You know I am.
Play the hero, why don't you?
Plus, I'm really excited about our escape options.
I ain't gonna argue with you.
Shouldn't have skipped the rocket boot upgrade.
Right.
Look, maybe there's another way up. Let me look around.
Well, you found a
now that you're already down there? Let me find another way up now that you're already down there?
Ladder. Yeah. Totally useless.
Oh no.
Well, you done messed up. The water's rising.
The water's coming up fast. Try that broken shovel on the grate.
Where'd we leave the shovel?
It was right behind one of the doors. Oh dear. Oh dear. Well, I can't do anything.
I'll be back.
The one time I should have failed the button mash event. Oh dear.
The hinge. Try the hinge. It'll give.
Oh no.
I don't think the hinge is given.
Oh!
The hinge gave!
Fuck that.
Yeah, but isn't the water gonna keep rising?
It's still rising.
We're in a boat.
Well, we can reach that ladder now.
Yeah, I mean, technically that is a way up, I suppose.
Well, there's still no deaths.
Barely.
Probably.
That way.
We don't know what's going on with Conrad and the others.
Speaking of Conrad and the others.
I bet we're about to look in on him. Yep, sure are.
Alex.
I'm Julia. Cargo hold one.
Together again.
Together again. Oh no.
Well, what
yeah,
did
this
Julia
is where wants? I left off.
Oh boy.
With the Mr. Hammer. And suddenly he's just okay with killing us. He's like, you're not worth the ransom money. Oh? I'm back on the plane, question mark? Well, that can't be real. Ugh. that can't be real. Who's who? And then my screen went black. There's an Alex drowning an Alex. I don't know which Alex is which.
Fair enough.
I hope. So you were the one being drowned. Yes.
What? You okay?
Thanks. I could have drowned. We gotta get away. He's still around. That guy.
Fuck!
What? Uh-oh. He's got a knife. I want that door to be open.
Let's go!
Whoa, boy!
No, that went well.
Well, no one's dead yet.
The whole pirate adventure thing, and I gotta say it was a good idea. No, it was. I mean, it's funny. I think it's funny, but I think the guys you hired are taking it a little too far.
Conrad.
And don't be cheap. I mean, you didn't feel like paying top dollar, and that's...
Had an audio desync there. Oh, well, that's weird.
Hi, Conrad. Why are you running?
Ghosts!
Alex! Julia!
Ghosts!
Something is fucking
separated again.
Yeah, there was like a pin-up nurse chasing me down a hallway. And now I'm hearing oldie music.
Oh, he's lost it.
Fucking gone tits up. Ooh, I found a premonition.
You bolt down the hole.
Oh, well that...
Okay, but I do hear the old-timey music, so...
So maybe that's real. I just had a premonition of the cat for the ship.
Duke?
I also just found a picture of the... a model of the ship in a bottle that's filled with blood. Yeah, I found a premonition of the cap getting destroyed by a pipe. Like, someone dropped it, and then, like, the building was falling apart. Kind of thing.
Lovely.
Yeah.
I just had a premonition of Conrad falling. That's it. Both falling. Probably died after that.
I'd imagine so.
So
that's unfortunate.
Well, you know, now you know. Don't fall.
I'll certainly try.
If you are planning on falling, don't do that.
I got a whole bunch of notes of people saying, this guy's gone fucking nuts.
It's fucking with me, man. It's just fucking with me. That's it. I gotta find everybody. Whatever this is, it's just fucking with me, okay? It's fucking with me.
Oh? That's not possible, but okay. I got randomly flying objects being hurtled at me. I don't know how that happened.
Not very tasty.
Last bottle.
Probably not much of a practice what you preach kind of guy. If anybody knew what the hell was going on in this place, it would have been the captain.
I think I'm in the captain's quarters. And he was a dirty little sneak because he was hiding alcohol in his room.
Yeah, I should really take a look behind this door.
Always put them in the alcohol.
I should.
Always.
But should I? Yeah. I should.
Oh, well.
Well, all right. So how do I pry this son of a bitch open?
Good point. How would
so
someone...
So the Manchurian gold is just a bunch of unstable chemicals.
I opened a safe and found a report that confirms that the Manchurian gold is unstable chemical. It causes hallucinogens.
Do we be hallucinating?
Is that Conrad?
Sounds bad.
Oh. Oh.
Hey, Conrad.
Spooky.
It's Bliss. It's okay.
Spooky.
What you doing, buddy? Oh, man, he's screaming again.
Yeah.
I also saw the curator in the background for a minute.
Oh, did you? Well, I'm being attacked by a ghost.
You're running. Well, I'm chasing after you again.
Apparently on my end, you are 100% a ghost.
Let's go. We gotta get him.
And can we do platforming and nonsense? Very rude.
I don't think I can make it.
Okay, well, Brad was left behind.
Okay.
Oh?
He couldn't make the jump.
Oh.
Ow. Thanks for the chair, buddy.
It's me, it's Bliss.
Man,
my apologies. In all fairness, if that is you, My guy sees you as a demon ass ghost. And it's not giving me an option not to go look for you.
Well, now I'm separated by Brad and locked the door with this.
I did. Bolted.
Well, this room is surprisingly empty. Yep, no ghosts in here.
Oh. Schmeagle, come after me.
Well,
I don't think I took your advice.
I told you not to fall. I warned you.
To be fair, I did actually fail. I didn't fail that on purpose.
Well, that's one death.
I had a heartbeat minigame and I clicked too early.
Fuck. What's funny is that your heartbeat minigame was against me.
Yeah.
What's the matter, Dreamboat?
I was walking around the room wondering why it was empty and you're like, gotta hide, gotta hide.
Yeah, the choice of hide or run, and I chose hide, and did not work evidently. I'm sure run would have given me a bunch of QTEs to do.
Oh, he's dead now.
What does this mean? This we were over?
Run, jump. Jump.
Jump.
Shit.
Ooh. What's funny is, when you're doing QuickTime events, if I'm not finished with mine, it shows you as a floating flashlight on my screen.
He's gone.
I don't think he's gone.
Oh, Fliss! Oh, thank God.
Well?
Yeah, it's me. Come on, let's go.
Everyone but Conrad. Poor lad.
Nobody grabbed the cap.
I don't think anyone has a cap.
Yeah, I think we'll be all right here.
Oh, hello. Things appear to have taken a turn towards the spiritual, wouldn't you say?
No, we're on to your game, sir.
Now you're one down.
Poor Conrad. That was
and
all
what about
bad.
Conrad? He, or rather you, should have been a bit less careless. Have you figured out what's going on? How to stop it? How to save the lives of your poor, unfortunate stowaways? You will, I hope. although it seems the ship's previous occupants never managed to. Quite a lot of deaths that night. Let me help you out, give you a little hint. No hint? Perhaps you think you can piece things together from the clues you've found yourself.
Damn right.
Good luck with that. Perhaps you've started to realize something.
Hallucinations.
That everything and everyone may not be quite what they appear to be. I hope that helps. Well, aren't you excited to find out what your poor unfortunates are making of all this and how you might avoid any more unnecessary tragedy? Go on, back to it. Speak soon.